bring it over to my place. You be like, baby, who cares? But I know you care. Bring it over to my place. You don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body language speaks to me.
Is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Dream Diamond Roxanne.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the Queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego could be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
Amazing rope.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the rope for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on rope duty.
I didn't get that memo.
Superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
And Charlotte Flair, as athletic and impressive as she is in the ring, as awe-inspiring as it can be to watch her compete, there's also a meanness and ruthlessness to her offense that you wouldn't necessarily expect with a nickname like the Queen.
Foolish words like that are why you'll just always be the court jester, you clown.
Flair retaliating.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
She got launched. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Stomping. Ouch.
Quick thinking pays off. Boom, what impact.
Two.
She flips it back on her. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. I had that well scouted.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Corey, what do you think Charlotte's best strategy is here tonight?
Oh, Corey, you can't go wrong with an old favorite. Slowing down the pace of the match. The Queen's in control when she's in the ring and going at her pace instead of her opponent's.
Clothesline!
change something up with the pin technique.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Countering the Queen.
What a clothesline.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Backpack stunner!
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Going up top.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Flying.
Was ready for that.
Into the pin attempt.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Uh-oh.
Way too long.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Charlotte channeling all of her aggression into that beautifully executed maneuver.
What a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural selection.
Bow to the crowd. It's over.
Two. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Is Charlotte now going to have to find a recourse, find a new means to an end?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the larynx.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
And a strong kick out in one.
She is still in this fight.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Backstabber.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Being carried around with ease.
Charlotte turns it around.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, she turns it around.
From these competitors.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And now dropping the bombs.
Armbringer into the Kimura. Charlotte Flair. Is she gonna tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the Queen.
Her arm has got to be radiating in pain right now, but somehow, some way, she gets out.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Series of reversals.
Look at this. Going for counter. She's got.
Match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Frankensteiner! Wants her set up in the corner. Got her where she wants her.
Ascending to the top rope. Oh my goodness!
Are you kidding? Cover!
She just won't stay down. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
No, no, no! Suicide dive!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two.
Charlotte. So impressive.
So powerful.
Look at the backpack stunner. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
What a hurt. Scratching and clawing. This could be it. And here comes the cover. Is it enough to...
Oh, hey, feet on the ropes.
Oh, good.
Great call by our official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte.
Flair moved at the right time. She saw that one coming.
Turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
Her arm has got to be radiating in pain right now, but somehow, some way, she gets out.
Placing them into the corner.
Ah! Beautiful neck breaker.
Keep attacking.
Yeah, Charlotte is giving her all as this match continues on.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the queen taps out.
No, she breaks it. Big escape there. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Launch it.
Tony Kennedy
will be landed here.
One, two.
No, it's not over.
I was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Looking for the backslide.
Backslide driver. Oh, chop.
Does Charlotte cap this off?
Makes the cover.
Two.
Oh, kicks out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
Charlotte Flair! Can she bridge into the figure eight? He has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
A good one. Here's another look. Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair! A surprisingly fast victory here. She's taking things to ringside.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Someone, it must be her. She's been here since day one. I guess I'm at the car.